first target. It's a nice sounding target. Got him out. No? Oh, there he is there, Penny. Well done. Commonwealth Penny. What are we? You've taken 5 steps from the car. Well done, Greg. First target of the day, 1921. Well done.
That bodes well.
Yeah, very good, mate, very good. Well done, awesome stuff. On to his second target, $2. Cool, it's just... Here's my first target for the day, 1991. There it is, Penny. Cool. And your Roo Penny. 1944. Very nice. That's my first coin for the day. Bit of iron in this one. We'll do get to have a look anyway. This one, old chain, pretty old, I would imagine. Nice. Another nice high tone here. Oh, there it is, a coin. No, it's a rivet, handle off a little drawer or something, that's what it is. Yeah, little drawer knob. Cool. Penny. Cool. Oh, it's a Queen Vicky penny. I might have scratched it a little. Cool. Looks like, I think it's an old army duck. Very cool. Still got some writing on it. Nice, I'll take that one. Another $2. Today. Way to go. Where do I go this one? Oh, silver coin. I got silver, Greg. Sixpence. And here's a nice sweet sounding signal. Deep penny. Big penny. What is that? Oh, it's a Queen Vicky. That's a massive penny. It's a Britannia. Young head. Young Victoria. Cool. That'll be an early one. Oh, the date will probably be under the monarch's head. Yeah, I can't see on that one, but a young head, I don't think I've got one of those, a young head seated Britannia.